Rob from HopZine.com. Thanks for joining me for another video beer review. This time we're looking at another can from Westbrook Brewing Company in South Carolina. It is a 5% ABV rye pale ale called One Claw. I picked this up at Beer Moth in Manchester, coming on quite good recommendation from Rich Burhouse, the owner of Magic Rock. So you mean somebody like Rich says it's really good for what it is. You mean perfect naming that style, he said. I've got to check it out. So yeah, I'm a big fan of these cans from Westbrook. All three I've had, well, the other two I've had, they've been very nice. Oh, I don't want to pour it. What am I doing? We go from the can, don't we? I'm just used to it. Go through the motions. So let's dive in, give it a taste, and then we'll pour it in the glass and check out the aroma and the appearance. But I do like to drink these things from the can. That is stunning. It's really nice. I love pale ales. I love hoppy pale ales. I've had a kind of Dale's pale ale this afternoon. Very nice beer. Classic, emerging, modern classic, I think. Just really nailed that kind of canned hoppy pale ale. This follows suit. Lovely. Oh man, that's divine. It's, for me, it's all on that. It's very West Coast. It's all on that kind of sharp citrus, lemon, grapefruit flesh, pithy orange, slightly unripened pineapple. There's a hint of kind of nettle, maybe a hint of fresh mint. Vagueness of kind of cream crackers, that kind of thing. So it's very simple malt character. I'm saying there's rye in there. Not getting a hell of a lot of it, really. I think those hops are just completely dominating. Maybe a hint of kind of more white pepper. There is a small toasted note in there, I'm going to say. It brings in a little bit of sweetness. Kind of like the toasted edges of a marshmallow. But that is lovely. It's really nice. Mild earthiness as well, like topsoil. So as I started before, let's pour a little bit into the glass so we can check out the appearance and the aroma, because the can doesn't do great. Actually, I'm going to give it a go from the can, because the heady top that I had, I got an amazing aroma out of it. From the can, definitely more of that earthy, earthy lemon thing. There's porridge oats, lemon juice. Not a hell of a lot from a can, but I mean, that's really interesting. I got that kind of porridge oat thing. Might be coming from the rye. Maybe some wheat malt in there as well. But let's check it out in the glass. Not a hell of a lot. It's quite watery, actually, in the glass. More melon. Yeah. Not a hell of a lot in the glass, weirdly. The appearance, very, very hazy. Very hazy yellow. As far as flavour goes, in the glass, I think it's more rounded, softer. You're getting a bit more malt character. Not as sharp. Yeah, and I think there's that kind of oat, wheat, pepper note comes through more. It's lovely stuff though, it really is. The kind of beer you could drink quite a lot of. Perfect summery beer. I'd say so far, I've not had a hell of a lot from Westbrook. I've had the IPA and the I think Thai Wit, which was very nice. And then yesterday on Keg, also in Manchester, I had the Citra Ninja Exchange, which is 9%, I think, presumed Citra Double IPA, which is very nice. I'm going to say this is still the best beer I've had from that brewery. Yeah, lovely stuff. I think the rye is bringing a sharp, bitter peppery note to it. But the hops are beautiful. And it's more, yeah, that's beautiful. Getting loads more aroma out of the can, oddly, and this is something that I don't normally do. I usually just go in for the drink from the can and then work back from there. But after drinking that heady topper, the can really captures it in, because you've obviously got that only that small hole in the top. That's a lovely smelling beer, a lovely tasting beer. As I said, probably the best beer I've had from a very good brewery who also brew majority of the beer for Evil Twin, which, wow, they brew some incredible beer as well. Under that name, and under the tutelage of Yeppe. So that is a can of One Claw Rye Pale Ale from Westbrook Brewing Co. in, whereabouts somewhere in, Mount Pleasant, that's it, Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. 5.5% ABV, very nice indeed, very nice indeed. If you're in the US, try this, especially if you're into it, just an easygoing, massively drinkable, hoppy as you like, but not excessively bitter. I think that's the thing that I'm enjoying about it, that it's not ramped up that bitterness, it's just beautifully balanced, top quality stuff. So, check it out, Westbrook, One Claw, Rye Pale Ale. I'm Rob from HopZine.com. Look at me, I'm putting the ball, I'm just going through, it's my mechanics and my review, I put the ball down, I get the glass, toast you farewell, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. But it's not as calm this time, so let's toast you farewell. Wrap this up, bloody hell, what a shambles. I hadn't done a review for about 2 weeks. Come on, Rob, up your game. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I'm Rob from HopZine.com. This is kick-ass beer, once again, in a can. Check it out, if you find it, I fully recommend you do. Cheers, see you later.